Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center, tracking rain moving in from the west. Steady rain filling in tonight and then during the overnight and then on and off into Thursday. There'll be some bands of downpours and some embedded thunderstorms that may lead to rapid rises of small streams and rivers in northern New Hampshire. So there is a flash flood concern for northern parts of the state beginning overnight and then on and off into Thursday. In the short term, steady rain fills in. Temperatures back into the 60s overnight tonight. We'll see rain at varying intensities on and off through Thursday, but there could be a couple of thunderstorms, and any downpour that moves through may result in ponding on area roadways and also rapid rises of small streams and rivers. But then notice by mid to late evening on Thursday, a lot of the heavy rain's gone, just a lingering shower or two before the sun returns on Friday. Highs will be in the 70s for Thursday and then approaching 90 in parts of southern New Hampshire away from the coast on Friday, and then even hotter as we jump into the weekend. Here's that flash flood watch that kicks in for northern New Hampshire overnight tonight, right through later on Thursday night. So if you're going to be out and about in northern parts of the state especially, watch out for rapid rises of small streams and rivers. Be prepared to seek higher ground if that does happen. And then again, once the rain clears, it's all about summer heat starting Friday.